What's up, guys? This is Pokemon Blue DX, video number 9. Let's go! That actually worked that time. Alright, so here we are. Let's see what I need. So, just right off the bat, we're gonna go ahead and take on Lieutenant Surge. So I have Super Potions. Oh, I need to go deposit a bunch of stuff. I was having to, like, get rid of stuff and use stuff that I didn't really need or want to use when I was there on the boat. So let me just go ahead and deposit like pretty much all the TMs. And team 11. I can deposit this SS ticket too, because I'm not going to go back on the boat. TM 28. Yep, we'll do that one too. TM 8. TM 44. Ether, we'll deposit both of those, because I won't really want to use those until... No, not the max potion. Ah, I didn't mean to do that. Oh well. Max Ether, yes, we'll do that one. And then Rare Candy, I won't actually use until later. So that's it. Alright, so now let's go ahead and use HM1. Yes. James and Arthur. Let's see, what does James know? Beats Tackle. I should have caught like an Oddish back there so I could teach it Cut. Cool. Alright, so here we are at the gym. The Lightning American, or something like that. Champ in the making! Alright, so remember. Oh, it's different. I was about to say, remember the switches that are in the trash cans? But now there's little computers all over the place. That's interesting. Okay. Okay. Oh, and I totally forgot to heal my Pokemon. Alright, well I'll have to run back and do that before I take on Lieutenant Surge. I feel like... I feel like I should teach Geodig. Dang it! Joltik. Let's see, it's a bug type. I don't have a flying type yet, so... No, I'm just gonna stick with Geo. I was gonna say, I feel like I should teach Geodig, but I don't know if I want to, because remember, in these games, TMs aren't reusable. So... Yeah, I could end up wasting that move on him. I don't know, I might do it anyway though, because who else am I going to teach Dig to, honestly? He is my ground type. Sonic Boom, that'll do 20 HP. I don't know if this tackle will actually take it out. No, it sure didn't. I feel like it got down the yellow, like, sooner than it should have. No. Okay, so I don't think the steel type was a thing yet. Unless they... Did they add it? To this game? It's still not very effective. I don't want to use all my rock throws in one place, so I'm just going to keep using tackle. That's interesting. Flaffy. No. That thing looks weird. Haha, Thundershock, you suck. Yeah, I should teach Geo Dig. Yeah, once I finish with these trainers, I'm gonna run back to the Pokemon Center. First of all, heal my Pokemon, and then I think I'll get TM28 out of the PC. This gentleman has a Pikachu. Good enough. Yes, I know this. Okay. So let me run back to the Pokemon Center real quick. Yes. Heal the Pokemons. Yay, thank you. Okay, and... Oh, wait, no, I'm not doing this. Mary's PC. Deposit. Oh, no, I don't... Oh, let's see, is there anything I could deposit? I guess I could deposit that, huh? Let's withdraw TM28. That's like one of the only ones I like have memorized. Okay. So, oh no, you have to do it this way, don't you? You have to go over here, boot it up TM. Yes. Geo. Yes. Defense Curl and Harden do the same thing, so. Okay, no, it's not there. I was like, I wonder if they, like, adjusted it so that if you use a TM, it will still be there, but it's not, so. I believe that started, when did that start? In Gen 5? So, let's see, what does he have to say? So I have to break code. Okay, so that means that the next switch is either in this one, or that one. So. Okay. So, you know what to do. How do you reset? Oh, reset. Alright, so it wasn't the one underneath. Maybe it's this one? Alright, so it's gotta be this one. Alright, so again, we will reset. Control R. I should have known. Wait, what? Isn't it supposed to be one of the ones next to it? Ugh. Okay. There we go. Alright. Maybe did I check the same one twice or something? I don't know. Okay, let's do this. Oh look, he's got a monitor here next to him. Nope, there's nothing here. The same as I'll do to you. He said they zapped his enemies into paralysis and that they saved him during the war. Alright, let's do this. Let's do this! Bah! Lieutenant Surge wants to fight. Voltorb. Alright, Geo. This is your shining moment. Huh! You don't stand a chance! Elekid? No. He looks funny. I wonder if Electivire is in this game. Yeah, you know he's gonna still have that Raichu. Did I raise my Pokemon up too high? Self-destruct? No, I don't like self-destruct. Yes, I don't think we need self-destruct. I'm already overleveled as it is. Take the Thunder Badge! I'm just remembering how I sounded in the anime. Cranks up your Pokemon speed, lets your Pokemon fly anytime, kid! Freaking yay! Thunderbolt. Ho-ho-ho, that's a good one. That is a good one. I could go ahead and teach it to, Arthur, but I don't think I'm going to yet. Alright, well that was fun. Well, you know, there's no point in wasting any time. Let's see here. Let me do this. Do I have repels? No. Let me buy a repel. Ooh, look, I actually have money now. Let me buy 20 to celebrate my money. Alright, so, Diglett's Cave. Or Diglett's Tunnel. Drillbur. So Drillbur's in this game. I think I knew that. Oh yeah, that's right. Didn't someone in Brock's gym have a Drillbur? A Drillbur? Is there a way to move these? That guy is basically like hinting to me that I need a Pokemon with Flash for Rock Tunnel. That's fine. That's a good trade, but no. I don't believe I have an Abra. I know I don't have one in my party. Let's see, there's... I think this guy here is supposed to give me Flash. Eight. Ugh. I don't have enough Pokemon for Flash. I want Flash, though. A Shiny Ball. What does that even do? Moonstone, hey. Alright, so... I am going to come over here and catch some Pokemon real quick. Let me see, let me do this. Let me put Arthur up front. I'm gonna catch two Pokemon so I can get Flash. Yeah. I can't believe I don't have a Rattata yet. Yay. Okay, great. No. Oh my god, someone show up already. Nidoran. I don't even know if I need to use Thunder Wave, honestly. I can probably just throw a Pokeball at them and they'll be caught, just how low a level they are. But, just to be safe, I'm doing that Thunder Wave thingy. Oh. Okay, I see how it is. Let's see, was False Swipe a thing yet? I don't think False Swipe existed yet in Gen 1. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm not gonna waste any more time on you. Here's another one. Oh, this one's only at level 3. Maybe I'll have better luck with this one. I should have caught a Diglett in Diglett's Cave, is what I should have done. Yay! Let's see, what's a Pokemon that can learn Flash? Cause I wanna get Cliffa. Can Cliffa learn Flash? Cause I actually have a Cliffa in my party right now. And if that thing can learn Flash, that would be perfect. Alright. Cause I don't want to teach it to any of my Pokemon. Yes. Yay, I got Flash. Alright, let's see. Item HM5. Use boot up in HM. Yes. Oh yes, Cleefa can learn it. Awesome. Alright. Is there anything else I want to do around here while I'm over here? I don't think so. Yeah, let's just head on back. Alright. I said, I'm not going to use Repel and see what happens, and of course, this is what happens. Alright, so Arthur's not going to be able to do much. Let's see what Slash did. Whoa. Okay, well, maybe get a little bit of experience. Let's see, James. Let's get Leonardo up front, because he's the lowest level so far, and my next gym battle is against Erica, and Leonardo's not really going to be able to do much there, so. Let's see, I wonder if I just use Tackle, if that'll, like. Oh, nice, 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 nice. I'm going to try and catch this, because. Like, there's other stuff. I think the item finder, you have to have so many Pokemon in order to get the item finder. So I feel like I should start trying to, like, catch Pokemon now. No. Alright, let's see if Drillbur pops up. Ooh, Dugtrio. Wow, level 29? Let's see if Water Gun will. Water Gun might actually knock it out, but. Ooh. Ah, oh, stupid Sand Tomb. I was gonna say, I hope I don't miss. Oh, that didn't do anything. Let's see if this works. Duh, of course not. Of course not. Uh-oh. Duh. Dang! Yeah. Let's do this. Dang it. I really want to try and catch this thing. Oh my god, stop! Ugh. Of course. Can you imagine if Spearow had actually, like... I know Geo's weak to ground attacks, but... I mean, I'm kinda out of options here. I shouldn't have ever let Wartortle faint. And watch Clefa actually takes the hit. Oh my god, I can't escape, are you serious? This is terrible! This is terrible! Oh my goodness. Oh my god! Oh my god. Ugh. No. And repels, you better believe it. That was ridiculous. Ridiculous, I swear. Alright guys, well this is the end of this video, and the next video will go this way. But thank you for watching. Leave a like, leave a comment. That was ridiculous. Yeah.